What I love about this area, you can pretty much cut to anywhere you want to go. Used to do a lot of cattle rustling over here. I reckon I'm gonna cut. Yeah, there's that. I don't think I won't go near that ranch. They might remember me. I ain't hardly seen a soul aside from them two fellers. I think I'm gonna take this road right here. Yep. Emerald Ranch. Emerald Ranch. Lots of good sheep.
Yep. Gee whiz.
Hope you don't mind. Just looking around. Alright, I'm overshot. Overshot road, so went too far up north. Might as well see if I got any mail. What are you doing? Hey, mister. Ain't this about useless now? How many cars have I found? Remember you when it used to cost $20. Yep. Yeah. That's a girl.
I'm soaked down to my undershirt.
Yeah, it feels like it's gonna rain. Where are you going? There it is. There it is. Ooh. Holler House, fine imported wine and ales. And ain't all y'all got in here. Where the whores at? Dang, it's dead in here.
Heck, it's been some time. Welcome back from your journeys.
I'm afraid this is just my last time in here. I'm just visiting, reminiscing before I take off. Take it off to London, England tomorrow morning.
What can I get for you?
The whiskey.
Here's your whiskey.
Ah. Here we go. Yeah, just throw it away. Ooh. You fired that shot. Oh no. Didn't mean to do that. Let's get out of here. Accidental discharge. Disturbing the peace. Let's get the hell out of here. That's what I was supposed to do. So they're about to eat. Yep. Going to Valentine. That's where the prettiest whores were. But there's one crazy one up there. That she murdered a few of them. And she never got caught. I hold the secret. I helped her hide a body in a pig trough. I reckon she's gone now. Yep. We got this faggoty old doctor up here. He had some things going on in the back room, some illegal dealings. Whoa. Oh, I didn't mean to hurt you, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Got excited. Been a long ride. Need another drink. Yep. Yeah. I might as well walk.
Morning, mister.
Morning. This is one of the rudest places to buy a gun. Here's that doctor. I'm gonna talk to these women.
Are you in the mood for some fun?
Yeah, let's go. See you later.
Guess you don't want a good time.
Oh no. Ma'am. I'll be along, see ya. Let me go check on some things. Hey, mister. Not here for no trouble. My last time playing. Red Dead is dead. I ain't played in 6 months. But this is being shelved. No more content. End of an era. You have a good one. That horse go.
Crap, man gets robbed so much I might as well set my money on fire.
Every time I think Valentine's getting better, I hear a story like that.
Oh, Stevie. Go check on some things. Get one of my favorite horses out. Yeah. Molly. Let's get on out of here, girl. Get her. That's active. All right, then. I think I'll go around this way. We're gonna go up north. Not going to every spot on the map. Just, yeah, that's where I threw that guy right here. Pigs ate him up. Uh-oh. Hey, mister, I'm just doing the last tour of the place. You too, buddy. I'm wearing my black, all my black today. It's a dark day. Go check out a fishing hole. Oh yeah, I remember this area right well. Not really wanting to wish to be good. Them falls. It's a bit from here where I used to fish for them sockeye. There's another place up in here somewhere. I don't really quite like this area because I got tired of hearing those damn eagles. All the time. I just got sick of it. Out, mister. Hear him? Uh-oh. About to be caught. Caught in a storm. See, what I'm trying to do is not pull out that mat. Oh no, horse. Keep your footing now. I think I'm going this way. think I'm at the edge of the map. Yeah, I think that's what's going on. All right. Oh, I know where to go. Alright, here we go with the damn map. See, I knew I was too close. Let's get down here. Right there. Oh shit. See if I remember how to do that. Is that about where I need to be at? No. Yeah, a peeny. So I think I ran by. Bird a little further up. Where are we going? Not really, sir. Can't imagine never coming to this place again. Can't imagine. Yeah. Reckon I'll go under the Van Horn and I believe that'd be all I really care to go to. This is Hickville, man. I won't be in here. Look at it polluting the water and cutting down the trees. That ain't no way to be. Progress. Progress, I guess. Gotta get back down to Blackwater, catch that boat. It's gonna take me over to that place called next to Cuba. Then from there, I take a pastorship to London, England, of all places. Ooh, the whores in this place are nasty. They all talk like they've been smoking cigarettes 24/7. Yeah. What the hell happened to that boat right there? Jesus Christ. I don't believe there's anywhere to drink in Ansburg, come think about it.
Mister?
Long time. You look rougher than the last time you were here.
Yeah, you old hag. You still got all your teeth?
Yeah.
How you boys?
Boy's favorite whiskey.
Yeah. I'm sure this won't be any trouble. Seeing as how dirty it is already. Listen to that. Well, I reckon I'm gonna be riding back. Going to Blackwater. Find us a way back. All right, Dan. Hell, made a friend while playing this. Johnny B. Good. I don't know. I don't know if I'll be coming back in these parts. Never say never, though. Hopefully won't be no trouble on the way. Never know in these parts. It's getting slightly more civilized. Thank you. How you doing, mister? Holy shit! Now, horse? What is wrong with you? Oh. Maybe you're hungry. Here. About near killed me, girl. I know, I'm tired too. We'll get you in the stables, don't worry. Used to be Buffalo Roam here, as far as you can see. I believe Trick, he hunted them down into almost extinction. So now Legendary. I believe there was a legendary over here. And boy, you better not ever go around with Yang. Because no matter how many shots you put in that thing, it seems, he'd come by with his little pea shooter. Ding! It was his. He yanged it. Now, hopefully I can get back without much troubles. All the Indians are gone. Let's see. See how much time you can make, girl. Thank you. Run by. Now this is my absolute favorite area of the whole game, though. This territory Beecher's Hope. Beecher's Hope was a ways back, but I think you better watch out. Don't make nobody mad. Sorry, boys. All right, girl. Time to put you in. It's been nice. I guess I gotta exit on the horse though. But you get the drift. Might not want to be in the middle of the street. He's catching great big fish over here. Forgot what they're called. E.T. used to guard for me so I could catch me one. Keep griefers off me. We thought $7.50 is just a lot of money, man. Actually mugging people and killing NPCs, taking a little bit of money because we were broke. But you catch one of them fish and you can get enough ammo and stuff to go for a while.
What's it to be?
Those were the days. Yep, there's my ship, Guarma. That's where we're going. Going to Guarma, then we're gonna take a bigger ship and head on over.
So here we are.
Yep, here we are, boys.
Howdy.
Yeah.
Pardon.
Well, hope I didn't miss it. It'll be over here in a minute. Well, it was great talking to everybody. If anybody watches this video, leave a comment, subscribe. We'll be seeing you then. Adios.